Now this is serious. One thing in this country that really bothers me is the inability of Yanks to make a good cup of tea. Instructions are printed on the tea bag, but they either can't read or they think it's a gag. I mean, pour boiling water over the tea. How simple and clear can instructions be? They bring you a cup with a lemon slice and an unopened tea bag beside it. How nice. And a pot of water. And it may be hot, but boiling it isn't. So tea you have not. Savor. They drink lukewarm brown water.